Word has come that you are urgently needed at Camelot. It seems Logris is to have a new king, and your presence is required. Be sure to visit your loyal friends in Lincoln and Leicester on your way south. Good luck to you, Lord Constantine.
Thank you. Take heed, my lord. The roads are plagued with rogue knights and Saxon bandits. You would do well to journey with an escort. It is said that you are to be our new king, and though you may desire adventuring, your lordship must recall your new responsibilities.
Ah, Lord Constantine, you come just in time. An evil knight, Lupinus by name, has challenged Sir Villars to single combat. Villars' men pursue bandits in Wales, and he himself is wounded and should not fight. If you will stand champion for him, go at once to Lincoln before he forfeits his honor.
Constantine. So it's you I shall fight. No matter. You are no help to Arthur in his hour of need, and no more shall you prevail here. My lord Constantine, you are a worthy successor to King Arthur. I swear my eternal fealty to you and the realm. As soon as I have recovered, I shall be at your service.
Lord Constantine, thank God you've come. Sir Gahalatine is besieged by Saxon villains and is in dire need of your aid. Please, your lordship, lead your troops to Leicester to succor him.
We'll be right back. My lord, the Saxon Andolf has been killed. His troops have been routed. Thanks to your timely aid, we have prevailed. I swear my eternal fealty to you and the realm. As soon as we have repaired the damage here, I shall be at your command.
Good day to your lordship. I am a healer. If you or the knights of the round table seek the services of myself or any apothecary, you need but seek us out and ask. All will serve the realm as we are able. Good day to your lordship. I am a healer. If you or the knights of the round table seek the services of myself or any apothecary, you need but seek us out and ask. All will serve the realm as we are able. Good day to your lordship. I am a healer. Good day to your lordship. I am a healer. If you or the knights of the round table seek the services of myself or any apothecary, you need but seek us out and ask. All will serve the realm as we are able.
Good day to you. I am an apothecary. If ye has need of services of such as myself, ye need but ask. Good day to you. I am an apothecary. If ye has need of services of such as myself, ye need but ask.
Welcome, Lord Constantine. Word of your noble deeds precedes you. The Knights of the Round Table welcome you as their lord, their leader, and as the new King of Britain. Long live the King!
Thank you.
Forgive my distraction, but I cannot aid Constantine at this time. The Saxon cur Kenewulf has kidnapped my daughter. At the very least, he uses her to ensure my neutrality. I can do nothing until she is free.
You stupid fool. Do you believe you can take the wrench from me here, where we Saxons are strongest? Flee now or feel my wrath.
My eternal thanks. If Kinewulf had succeeded in taking me to Arcus, I fear that the Saxons would have forced my father to aid them in their assault on Logris. You have saved us all from a horrible fate. We must get word to my father forthwith.
I have received word of the quest to save my daughter. The gallant efforts of the Round Table have earned my gratitude. Sussex will join with Britain under Constantine's rule. My troops and I shall ride at once to the aid of Camelot.
Sir Knight, please help me. I travel to Camelot to seek aid. The vile Count Morwick has seized my sister, no doubt for evil purpose. If we do not ride there forthwith, I fear for her virtue, if not her life.
I would gladly aid the Round Table in its hour of need, but I am sorely beset myself. If you can rid me of this foul beast plaguing our roads, I will put my troops at your command. The beast is dead. I and the folk of Kent are forever in your debt. I will swear my allegiance to my lord Constantine. I and my knights are his to command. Thank you.
So you wish to know about Lancelot? By what right do you disturb that tortured soul? If I knew where he was, I would not tell you, but in truth, I have not seen him for several months. I know not where Lancelot is now. He left to search the world for the Holy Grail. He was to tarry for a while at a castle in Excalibur. Among his studies may be found a guide.
The master is not at home. I don't know where he is or when he will return. The master left the castle in the care of a man named Grood, who lives in Caerwent.
You must be anxious to die. The foolish slattern confined within is not worth spilling your blood. Ah, well, sometimes idiots and children must be taught harsh lessons.
Thank you. If not for you, I would soon be dead. I swore I would perish rather than submit to the Count's salacious advances. Please accept this token of my appreciation. Indeed, our Leonis is now yours by right of conquest.
Yes, I am Grood. Sir Lancelot hired me to watch over his castle while he was away. But I have no idea where he is now. I remember now. He rode north towards Camelot. Perhaps even as far as York.
Thank you.
I would help you if I could, but alas, I am but a foolish old woman. What do you wish of me?
Thank you.
My friends, it is so good to see you. I feared I would perish before I was located. I am in your debt. Now we should quickly get word to my friends at Excalibur. If Camelot needs an ally, Andred of Cornwall or his lieutenant Derek will surely assist you.
I am called a healer by many hereabouts. Unless you want some of my remedy, there is little I can do for you.
Thank you. Hail, friend. I am an herbalist. What does your grace wish of me?
I am but a village guardsman. I know nothing about news of the realm. I did hear tale of barbarians gathering to the north. Who knows what those heathen want, but their force is said to be the largest ever seen here. If they mean harm to the realm, there are far too many for the king's forces. He will need allies.
remember now. He rode north towards Camelot. Perhaps even as far as York.
Thank you.
I am an apothecary. Hast thou needs of my services? I have root of mandrake, some of the finest dried hellsbane, and a rare balm of healing from the distant east. I am an apothecary. Hast thou needs of my services? I have root of mandrake, some of the finest dried hellsbane, and a rare balm of healing from the distant east.
Lancelot has left Glastonbury. Bors may know where he has gone. Bors, however, is a suspicious man who has grown distrustful of the Round Table, particularly those he considers too prideful. Perhaps one who is not a knight could persuade him to assist.
I did hear tale of barbarians gathering to the north. Who knows what those heathen want, but their force is said to be the largest ever seen here. If they mean harm to the realm, there are far too many for the king's forces. He will need... I did hear tale of barbarians gathering to the north. Who knows what those heathen want, but their force is said to be the largest ever seen here. If they mean harm to the realm, there are far too many for the king's forces. He will need allies.
We'll be right back. You fools have failed miserably. We must try something else.
Thank you.